put LEDs in so we can do special events on, put people's pictures up there for the birthdays, anniversaries, or for corporate events. We figured, well, shoot, why not have a movie night, like the old drive-in movie theaters? And so Marina and I, we decided that, well, we need to do that. And so she had the idea, but let's go ahead and do a drive-in movie theater where we can go ahead and still be safe. We can serve the people at their cars and take care of them, and they can get out, have a fun time. The kids can see what the parents went through back in the day with the old drive-in movie theater. So
you built it and they came.
Yeah, we built it, and we were anticipating. We had done a few here and there, you know, throughout the last year, but then we ended up deciding to go ahead and